Have you ever heard about the time an enormous Lego man washed up on a beach? From ancient Greek computers to bottles filled with curses, the ocean has revealed some of the strangest treasures imaginable. If you're curious about what other bizarre discoveries lurk beneath the waves, just keep watching. Number 10. Step into the underwater time capsule that is Truk Lagoon, where history meets ocean in the most hauntingly beautiful way. This lagoon serves as the final resting place for over 60 World War II ships, airplanes, and submarines, sunk during the fierce Operation Hailstone. Coral gardens now thrive on twisted metal, turning scenes of wartime destruction into vibrant marine life sanctuaries. It's like diving into a history book, except the fish are the storytellers and the sunken vessels are the pages. Each wreck has a tale, preserved under the sea, revealing personal artifacts and remnants of war life. This ghostly fleet offers a dive through moments frozen in time, where every corner turned unveils another chapter of the war. It's a poignant blend of natural beauty and human history, lying silently in the Pacific depths. Number 9. Imagine a city bustling with life, now lost beneath the waves near the mouth of the Nile. This is Thonus Heracleion. Once a thriving port city, it vanished beneath the sea over a millennium ago and remained hidden until rediscovered in 2000. Here, divers swim among giant statues and strewn gold coins, exploring the remnants of ancient temples. This submerged city provides a unique glimpse into the past, where Greek and Egyptian cultures intertwined. Artifacts found among the ruins have rewritten parts of history, offering insights into the religious and daily lives of its inhabitants. Each submerged structure and artifact tells stories of a city that once served as a vital gateway between Egypt and the Mediterranean. Thonus Heracleion is more than an archaeological site. It's a bridge to a time when this now silent city hubbubbed with vibrant trade and culture. Number 8. The SS Central America, known affectionately as the Ship of Gold, sank in 1857, laden with gold rush treasures bound for New York. Caught in a hurricane off the Carolina coast, it took to the ocean floor with tons of gold bars and coins, making it a modern-day El Dorado under the sea. Rediscovered in the 1980s, this shipwreck has fueled dreams of fortune and tales of adventure. Divers exploring the wreckage have surfaced with gold, but also with stories of the 19th century American spirit, echoing through the artifacts left behind. The treasure recovery illuminates the lengths to which adventurers went to secure their fortunes during the gold rush. Each piece of gold brought to the surface not only adds wealth, but also weaves into the larger narrative of American history and exploration. It's a profound testament to ambition and loss, resting quietly beneath the waves. Number 7. In 2012, a treasure trove of 48 tons of silver was salvaged from the SS Garsopa, a British cargo ship sunk by a German U-boat during World War II. The ship, lying 3 miles deep off the coast of Ireland, held a fortune worth millions today. The silver had been en route to help fund the war effort, making its recovery not only a financial windfall, but also a poignant reminder of the war's far-reaching impacts. This find represents one of the deepest and largest precious metal recoveries in history. The sheer volume and value of the silver extracted from the ocean's depths highlight both the risks and the importance of maritime transport during wartime. Each bar of silver brought to the surface is a silent witness to the struggles and sacrifices of the era. Number 6. Imagine stumbling upon the engines that once propelled humans to the moon, all buried beneath the ocean waves. These Apollo 11 engines were part of a mission that marked a giant leap for mankind, and they were discovered by an expedition funded by Amazon's Jeff Bezos. Resting on the Atlantic seabed, they were retrieved and brought back to the surface in 2013, decades after their historic flight. These engines are not just relics. They're monuments to the human exploration and achievement. The recovery itself was a technological feat, echoing the innovative spirit of the Apollo missions. To think that components from the first moon landing lay hidden underwater for years adds a layer of mystique to the already thrilling space race saga. Each piece recovered is a tribute to the era when space became the new frontier. Number 5. Picture this. You're walking along the beach and, out of nowhere, a massive 8-foot-tall Lego man is staring back at you. Dubbed Ego Leonard, these oversized fiberglass figures have mysteriously appeared on beaches in Florida, the Netherlands, and England. Each brightly colored giant carries a message about creativity and freedom, inviting people to think outside the box, or toy box in this case. These quirky sculptures are part of an art project that uses the ocean as a medium to deliver surprise and thought-provoking statements. Locals and tourists alike are always caught off guard, sparking curiosity and conversation. With their cheerful demeanor and mysterious origins, these Lego men are a perfect blend of whimsy and intrigue. It's not every day the ocean delivers a life-size toy to your doorstep. Number 4. Beneath the waves of Lake Michigan lies an enigmatic circle of stones that might just be Americans' own version of Stonehenge. Complete with carvings that seem to depict mastodons, these stones suggest a very ancient origin, potentially dating back 10,000 years. This underwater mystery sparks debates among archaeologists and historians about the people who might have lived in Michigan pre-Ice Age. The arrangement and carvings point to sophisticated tool use and symbolic behavior long before many civilizations were thought to exist. Whether this is a site of astronomical significance or just a coincidental placement, it challenges our understanding of early human history in North America. Each stone in this underwater circle is a piece of a puzzle that might rewrite part of our past. It's a submerged secret waiting for more light to be shed on its origins and meanings. Number 3. Ever heard of witch bottles? These aren't your average message-in-a-bottle finds. These glass vessels, discovered off various coasts, date back to the 17th and 18th centuries and were used by sailors and coastal residents to ward off evil spirits. Typically filled with nails, heart-shaped pieces of cloth, and sometimes urine, they were believed to protect against curses and ill will. The belief was that these ingredients would trap malevolent spirits or reverse curses back to the sender. Each discovery provides a fascinating glimpse into the superstitions and protective practices of the past. It's a spooky, intriguing reminder of how people once turned to mystical practices to feel safe in the unpredictable marine environment. Number 2. Imagine finding perfectly preserved bottles of wine from World War I and II under the sea. These bottles, discovered off the coasts of New Zealand and Germany, have been submerged for decades, creating unique aging conditions. The cold, dark, and still environment of the ocean provides perfect wine cellar conditions, adding a hint of the sea to their flavors. Divers and connoisseurs are fascinated by how the ocean alters the taste, making each bottle a sought-after collectible. The historical context of these bottles, coupled with their unusual aging process, makes them a remarkable link to the past, with each sip offering a taste of history. It's not just a drink, it's an adventure in every bottle, blending history, science, and the art of winemaking. Such finds challenge our perceptions of preservation and the boundaries of wine aging. If you enjoy our content, please like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. And number 1, the Antikythera Mechanism is no ordinary relic. It's an ancient Greek gadget that's incredibly ahead of its time, resembling a primitive computer. Discovered in a shipwreck off the island of Antikythera by sponge divers, this device is filled with intricate gears that once calculated celestial movements. Over 2,000 years old, it was used for predicting eclipses and tracking astronomical positions, like a handheld planetarium. It's baffling to think that this sophisticated tool was crafted long before modern technology made such calculations a breeze. Often called the world's first computer, it's a masterpiece of ancient engineering, showing just how savvy the Greeks were. The mechanism is a testament to the ingenuity of our ancestors, making it one of the most fascinating underwater finds. Every gear and pinion in its assembly echoes a time when the sky was a vast, uncharted frontier. Wasn't that fascinating? If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these videos.